here with Johnathan Rea in Phillip Island for the official Preddy test. First day on the bike, Johnathan. You've made a pretty spectacular start, really, with lap times. How's it been for you?
Well, without talking about lap times, I've got to grips with the track really early in the morning, and without even following anyone, I picked the lines up pretty quick. And it's quite nice to come to a team with so much information and data that you can jump on a bike and be fast straight away. And in the afternoon, I ended up, or me and Andrew had a few. I followed him, and he followed me in the morning, and it worked out perfect. But in the afternoon, the wind picked up, and no one seemed to be able to improve in their times from that. But so tomorrow we've a bit of tire testing. Today I just build up speed on my standard tires. So tomorrow the Pirelli work starts then.
And you mentioned the track. It's obviously an awesome track and awesome. You know, location and very fast, very flowing. I mean, what have you made of it? I heard you make a few comments about the speed of some of the corners.
Yes, I don't know what you can say. You just need massive thingies to go around this place. Some of the corners they're phenomenal, like nowhere else in the world. But to be honest, there's quite similar parallels to the BSB circuits, the undulations and the fast and the slow corners. It's got everything, this place. And it's just it's about 20 metres wider than anywhere that I've ridden before, and to get reference as well around here is quite hard. So I've been working really hard, and like we've come up with a decent time today, but over the next couple of days, we need to improve on that and to get stronger.
And what was your first taste of getting back on a Supersport bike? Obviously, you've had some time in that back in 2005.
Before,
beg your pardon. So, you know, you spent a lot of time on a super bike, you know, more than 200 brake horsepower, and you've got on a smaller bike, less power. I mean, has that been easy, or
The transition? To be honest, I'm not trying to convince myself, but I've forgot how competitive the super sport class really is. And on a super bike this year, I tended to, it brought you in a habit to ride a little bit lazy when in the straights, you would rest in the straights and you would make a little mistake, but you can make it up with the horsepower. Where a super sport bike, you have to race every single lap, every single corner, and on the straights it's such hard work to be tucked in down the straights even, so there's not much room for resting. But we've only got one race on the race weekend, so physically I think it shouldn't be a problem. I've just got a little bit of a cold here at on day one, but I've been to see the doctor today, and he's sorted me out with some pills, so I think if I can get on top of that, everything's been good. But there's been a lot of talk about a lot of critics and about myself and a super sport bike. But I'm just, especially today, I'm gladly proving people wrong.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, you've done it the best way possible, really, by being, you know, quick on the lap time. So, yeah, no, well done, Johnathan. Thanks very much for your time.
Yeah, thank you.
Great stuff.